If you haven't been to Malaekahana Beach Campground lately, you need to come out for a visit. It is the perfect place for some great bonding, just to have a great time. We're learning all about the campground today. I'm here with Jolie Moniz with Kama'ana Kids. Hello.
Hello.
So tell us, you know, there are a lot of places to camp in Hawaii, but this is definitely a popular spot among Kama'ana. Why do you think that is?
Well, because it's on the beachfront, beautiful North Shore. We have lots of different tent camping options. The place actually, we just reopened about a year ago, so a lot of the facilities are pretty brand new.
Terrific. You mentioned different camping options. Mm-hmm. What are the different options?
We have anything from tent camping, where you can have anywhere from 6 to 10 people per campsite. You would come, you would bring your own equipment, or you could also rent equipment from us here. We also offer tent camping, tents, and equipment inside here in our office area. We also have our hales, which you can sleep anywhere from 4 people within the hale. You can also rent out our plantation suites, which is an additional square footage, bigger than the hales, but still sleep up to 4 people.
Okay, nice. So if someone watching this segment wants to go ahead and make a reservation, how would they do that?
They actually can visit us online at mbc@kamaanareservations.com or go to our website at malaekahana.net.
Okay, do you need a permit?
Actually, on our side of Malaekahana Beach Campgrounds, you do not. You just need to make reservations.
Okay, and how far in advance do you need to make reservations?
We actually book up to a year in advance.
Wow, okay. So if you want to plan a birthday party or whatever, you can do that well in advance.
Yes.
And what, do you have certain check-in time, check-out times?
We do. Depending on which facilities you rent, for instance, tent camping, check-in is at 1 o'clock, and all other structures is at 2 o'clock.
Okay.
If you're not here by 4:30, which is the time our office closes, that's not a problem because you can actually pick up your paperwork right outside our office in our drop box.
Okay. Now, you also offer a lot of activities, really fun activities, but you don't have to be camping to take advantage of those activities, right?
That's correct. We do have a full waterfront where we do kayaking, stand-up paddle. We have surfing. We do surf lessons, SUP lessons. There's lots of different options that you can do with us here.
Okay, and if you want to take advantage of those options, what do?
You actually can just come into our office and book it through our office, or again, visit us online, and you can do your bookings through there as well.
Great, so if you're just coming out for the day and enjoying the beautiful weather and the gorgeous beach, you can just enjoy the activities as well. You don't have to be camping.
That's correct.
Okay, all right. Again, so many new things happening here at Malaekahana Beach Campgrounds. For all the information, you should really go to your website. And if you missed the website, we're gonna have it on our website as well. Jolie, thank you so much.
Thank you.
So Tyson, you've already stayed there, mm-hmm. and I am going to because it was so gorgeous out there. You're
it
right
is.
On the beach, and I have to say, I love tent camping, mm-hmm. but when I saw the hale, that just looks so much more comfortable.
It's the way to go.
And you've got your own bathroom.
Well, and speaking of the tent camping, though, they have that. They have tent camping areas,
yes.
they have the hale, they also have vehicle camping, so you
yes.
can bring your truck and have the camping tent right there. And they're very kind of close, but I gotta say, when the sun goes down, especially on that side of the island, it's so beautiful. And the activities, wow.
I know. You can leave all your stuff at home.
Yeah. And not, no, think about yeah. that. You don't have to drag out the boogie boards and all those things, and right
That's
there,
right.
that is golden.
There.